हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज स्टोरी इज हेल्थ इज वेल्थ। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देयर लिव्ड अ जेनरियस एंड काइंड हार्टेड किंग, बट द पीपल वरंट हैप्पी विद देयर किंग बिकॉज द किंग वॉज वेरी लेजी एंड वुड नॉट डू एनीथिंग अदर देन ईटिंग एंड स्लीपिंग। ही स्पेंड डेज एंड वीक्स एंड मंथ्स इन हिज बेड, आइदर ईटिंग something or sleeping. The king become a potato could, and the people started to worry about the king. One day the king realized that he couldn't even move his body, not even his foot. He become very fat and his enemies made fun of him, calling him fatty king, bulky king, etc. The king invited expert doctors from various part of his country and offered them generous reward to make him fit. Unfortunately, none could help the king gain his health and fitness. The king spent enormous amounts of money, but everything went in vain. One fine morning, a holy man visited the country. He heard about the ill health of the king and informed the minister at the palace that he could easily cure the king. Hearing these promising words, the ministers become very happy. He requested the king to meet the holy man to get rid of his problem. The holy man resided at a distant place. Since the king could not move his body, he asked the minister to bring the holy man to the palace. But the holy man refused. He said that the king had to go to him in order to get cured. After strenuous efforts, the king met the holy man at the latter residence. The holy man complimented the king, saying that he was a good ruler, and said that he would soon regain his health. He asked the king to come for treatment the next day. He told the king also that the king would be treated only if he came on foot to the holy man's residence. The king was unable to walk even a few steps on the road, but aided by his followers, he reached the holy man's place. Unfortunately, the holy man was not available there, and his devotee requested the king to come and meet him the next day for treatment. This was repeated for 2 weeks, and the king never met the and never had any treatment. Holy man, gradually the king realized that he felt a lot lighter, lost a considerable amount of weight, and felt more active than before. He realized the reason why the holy man asked him to reach his place by walking. Very soon, the king regained his health, and the people were very happy in his kingdom.